Hi, hello, welcome to Easy Classes. This is Ramesh, I'm a PC technician. In this video, we are going to learn how to record your Google Meet screen. Yes, friends, if you are doing any Google Meet or video calling on your screen, that you can record easily and you can convert it to video. And that is also free, friend. Okay, let me show you how. Before jumping to the tutorial, request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Guys, this is how you can support us. Okay, let's jump to the tutorial that how to record Google Meet in the free version. Okay, open the browser and search for Google Meet. So let me open the Google Meet website. Guys, as you know, we can create new meetings and start the meeting here. But in this video, we want to record the video, right? So first, set up the recording platform on our browser. So to set that, open new tab here and search for Google Web Store. Then press enter. Now you will end up with chrome.google.com web store. Open the Chrome Web Store, or you can search for Chrome Web Store for the right keyword. Here you have to type screen recorder, then press enter. Guys, here we want to install a extension to record the video. Now you can see there are plenty of options available to record your screens. So let me select the popular one here. Hope this is one is best because the 25,000 reviews has provided. So let me select this awesome screenshot and screen recorder. So you can select anyone. So I have selected this one because of this popularity. Now go to the add to Chrome and click, then select add extension. It's adding now. So once you add it successfully, it will redirect to the website. So let me close this window. Now close this window also. Find the puzzle icon here, click on that. There you can find the installed screen recorder, so click on that. Now you can see start recording button, and also there are some options available here. You can record the complete desktop or cam only or custom tabs. So in our case, we want to record the Google Meet, right? So I have already opened the Google Meet in the tab. Then I will select this tab only, and you can uncheck this tap sound or check this. And if you want to record the mic, click on the mic option and say allow. Click on the allow button. Now you can see we have granted the access to use the mic. Now let me close this tab again. Again open the puzzle, and you can find pin button here. Click on that pin. If you click on that, you will find in the top bar. So let me open that. Now you can see we are able to use the mic now, and we are able to use the, and also we are going to record the screen. So let me create new meeting first. Then I want to start an instant meeting for video sake. Now you can see, so we have to allow the Google Meet to use the mic. So let me allow this microphone to use from the Google Meet. Friend, now you can send this invitation to your friend, or you can go to add others and put the email. So now we are ready to record the screen. So once you're ready, go to the screen recorder icon again, click on that and select start recording. Friend, you can find the video size also available here. You can select 1080 pixel, 4K pixels, but in free versions, we can record up to 720 pixels. So like this, if you want to record in HD, so find other alternative extensions from the Google Web Store and install. So from this extension, we can able to record up to 720 pixels. Now you can find where you want to store this file. So we want to store in the local. So select me the local. Now hit on the start recording. Guys, this is showing 5-minute limit. Don't worry. So like this, we can find the free version of the video. Let me start recording. Now we are recording the screen for Google Meet videos. So once you done, so we can stop the recording here. You can find here the recording screen is enabled now. Now let me select this one again and stop. And you can see here, so the record is ready to use now. Now we can download this file into our local directory. Let me play this. Yes, it's playing now. Guys, this is how we can record the Google Meet screen. Also, I suggest you don't skip the video because I'm going to show you a completely free screen recording extension for you. So let me search for that. Go to Chrome Web Store again. There in the search bar, search screen recorder again. So once you're done, click on the more extension. Now scroll down. Here you have to find Screenly screenshot and screen video recorder. Friend, this is completely free, which you can use without limitations. So that's why. So install this one also. So click on that. Now go to add to Chrome, then add extension. Yes, we have successfully added it. Let me close this window. Let me pin this. Here it is. Now the Google Meet is running. You can find this, so we can able to record the screen. So it is showing in the blue color. Guys, you can see here many options available for taking the screenshot, but in our case we want to record the screen, right? So you'll find record the video option, click on that. Now go to the top bar and select the HD version if you want to record in the HD version, so there is no limit. And select the browser window if you want to record this browser only, or if you want to record the complete desktop, you can select the desktop. So in my case, I want to select the browser window only, or you can select the application. If you want to record any tab in the Chrome, you can select the application. So let me select with the browser window. Now if you want to record with mic also, click on this and allow the permission. Again open that. Now if you want to record the tap sound, click on that and select start recording. Guys, the record has been started again. You can see the record is running now. So once you record is completed, so go to the icon again and select stop recording. Now you can see we are in the preview mode, and if you want to download this, you can convert it directly from here to MP4 or web format. So let me convert it to MP4. Guys, it is converted now to MP4. You can find the file is downloaded. So, and also if you compare to the previous extension, it is completely free and without no limit. You can see here screenly, screenshot and screen video recorder. So I'm suggesting go with the second recorder. So let me play the video which we downloaded. Now you can see the video is playing. We have successfully recorded the Google Meet video calls. Hope this video helps you. If you found helpful, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Okay, let's meet in the next exciting video like this. Till then, bye bye.